up guys? In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to black out your fog light trim. So let's get started. So what you're gonna need for this project is a Torx screwdriver, a flathead screwdriver, a can of black Plastidip, a can of Glossifier, rubbing alcohol, and a microfiber towel. Mm-hmm.